I really hope I get into the academies. That would be, like, so awesome. I mean, like, my grades are good, I work hard, and, like, I just can't wait to meet friends and have all that diversity and fun, and it's just that, like, man, it would be like a dream come true. Man, please, God, thank you.
The mailbox.
Check.
What the f- What a crazy dream.
What'd you dream about?
Man, I gotta lay off that spicy food.
Honey, are you ready for breakfast?
No! Check the mail! Check the mail, Mom!
Do I deserve that from him? No! Get it yourself!
Yeah, get it yourself.
I got accepted! Phoebe, I got accepted to the academies! Oh my God! Oh my... Mom!
What?
I got accepted to the academies!
Cool story, bro. Do you even live?
Mommy doesn't care!
Who are you guys?
We are here to teach you the academy way.
I'm Matt. Andino! Minion!
I'm a Nexus. Go Raiders.
Oh! Didn't I see you there? Hello, my name is Mr. Reek.
How'd you get in my house?
That's not important.
You have much to learn, Brown Grass Harper.
Go Raiders.
Sounds good to me!
First, we gotta lay down some rules. To the Ouija board.
Will high school be fun? It said yes!
Will high school be easy?
Mother of God.
Will this year at AE have lots of stress and homework?
I don't think we can trust this Ouija board.
Here's what we can tell you from our experiences.
Well, to start off, there are five different academies. Pre-engineering, biomedicine, law, information systems, and finance.
March Madness is a yearly event in which each academy competes to win the title of the March Madness champion. This event is a lot of fun and it's a great way to show your school spirit.
It was the best time of my life.
Yo, I love the app. Who's the best?
Yeah. This invisible honey chicken.
At KFC.
As you just seen, those people eating on the app, you're not supposed to do that. Kids who leave campus to eat food, like in KFC or anywhere, they'll get suspended or maybe even expelled. You don't want to suffer the consequences. Just eat at school.
At the academies at Inwood, you are offered a variety of sports, including baseball, football, track, cross-country, tennis, and golf. And don't forget volleyball and soccer. Go Raiders.
What's up, guys? I'm going to talk about Frost Valley. Frost Valley is the first trip of the year where all the freshmen go and go camping. And it's basically, you learn a lot of team building activities while also having a lot of fun. You get to go zip lining or reading anything or just participating in team activities. But the most important part is making friends there. You're going to be spending the whole high school career with them, so it's best to make friends with them, just like I did.
Here's some do's and don'ts to help you survive at the academies.
First of all, don't procrastinate. This is a no-no.
No! No Facebook!
So the academy teachers that we have are all very nice. They just want to see you succeed. And if you have any questions, just ask them for help. They're all very qualified for their job. They're very smart. And also, they might feel like they give you a lot of work at times, but just keep in mind it's not just to torture you, but it's to make sure that you know your stuff and to make sure that you know what you have to do for next year.
So what's this I hear about this triple threat?
Well, the triple threat is basically just having Miss Arrington, Miss Forders, and Miss G for history, literature, and biology.
Are they hard teachers?
I mean, it depends how you go about your work. If you procrastinate and don't do your work as well as you should, then yeah, they're going to be hard. But if you do your work and everything's on time, then you should be fine.
Can't wait!
In the course of your freshman year at the Academy's Angle, you'll be studying many different topics in your Literature 1 honors class. Some topics we'll be covering is the Native American Literature Unit. This includes trickster tales.
Second topic you'll be learning about is Puritanism. Puritanism includes your first major book called The Crucible, which is basically a fictional book about the Salem Witch Trials.
The next unit you'll be covering is Slave Narratives, where you learn about Frederick Douglass, the runaway slave, and you also read your second book, Black Boy.
The next topic you'll be covering is Transcendentalists, where you'll learn about Thoreau and Walden and how they express their love for nature and the ocean.
After Transcendentalists, you learn about Anti-Transcendentalists, who are basically the opposite of them. They basically hate nature and everything around it. They believe it's evil.
Some of the most famous Anti-Transcendentalist authors include Edgar Allan Poe, who wrote The Raven, and Nathaniel Hawthorne, who wrote The Minister's Black Veil.
So the next topic we're covering is Romanticism era, where you'll meet authors such as Emily Dickinson, who wrote about death, and Walt Whitman, who wrote the Civil War, and they both wore their own genre of art authors. Then the next topic we're covering is fireside poets. These poets, they write in very simple tones because back in the day when poems were written, they were written as entertainment to be written to the families, so they were kept very simple to make it very enticing and strong.
Delilah, what's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do. Times Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Take me to your best friend's house. Going round this roundabout, oh
of Ralph Waldo Emerson's writings, will you act differently than the way society expects you to? Personally, I'm a very loud child in school, so on that day I tried to tone it down a little bit, be quiet, and the entire experience is a really fun time.
So other than Frost Valley, are there any other trips you go on as freshmen?
Yes, during the year we go on a trip to Philly, and we visit the Constitution Center to learn all about Philly's great history.
Don't go, class. You're gonna get caught, and you're gonna get in a lot of trouble.
What if it's like a sub, and I just wanna go goof off with the boys, you know?
Yeah. No. You're gonna get in trouble, kid. It's not even worth it. You could hang out with your friends after school.
So you told me all about the academy and how awesome it is, so why don't we just go?
Let's go.
What the? Oh, hello. I will talk about the common era and free periods. Alright, free periods is something that you get at least 4 times a week, and you should use it to your advantage. Study, and don't goof around. And the main place that you go for free periods is the common area, a quiet place to study and do all your work. But remember to do your work at home as well.
But watch out, Frazier's watching.
Here's some advice for incoming freshmen, free of charge.
To be a successful and good student in AE, you have to remember to do your homework the day it is assigned. That is very important. Homework is a giant part in your grade.
If it's due tomorrow, make sure you do it by tomorrow.
In addition to having good homework habits, you have to know how to study too. Try to study a long time in advance before tests, because before you know it, you'll be hit with a wave of homework and other tests you have to study for, and you'll be backed up and it'll be really hard to cram.
Make sure you use your student planner given to you at the beginning of the year. It can be very helpful in keeping your assignments organized so you don't stress about them.
When you're doing homework or studying, try and isolate yourself from electronics, because this is a huge source of distraction and procrastination. And you know what sites I'm talking about. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. Just try and isolate yourself.
There will be days in AE where you have an overload of homework and tests. However, don't worry. When you feel really stressed and you feel you can't handle it anymore, just try and sit back, relax, and realize that everything that the teacher is trying to give to you is just to help you out.
You know what time it is?
Definitely time to bust some AE rumors.
Freshman Friday is just a rumor. It's not true. Nothing will happen to you. Freshman Friday is just a rumor to scare incoming freshmen. If anything does happen, which it most likely won't, you can go to the administrator's office to get things sorted out. Don't worry, you're safe here at AE.
AE and Dwight Morrow are the same school, known as DMAE. AE is just a program that branches off of Dwight Morrow. When I came to AE as a freshman, I thought Dwight Morrow was really scary. But it really isn't. They're the same as us, really. It's just they will have different classes that are inside of Dwight Morrow, such as gym or maybe math. But don't be scared walking around.
Hey kid, you looking to buy?
Buy what?
Extra credit, man.
Extra credit?
Yeah, extra credit.
Yeah, sure.
All right, room 514. Go right now.
Okay.
I
heard you could give me extra credit if I paid.
You got money?
Yeah.
How much you got?
Enough, I think.
Come on. All right, I got this, kid. Now get out of here. And sign up for John Greco!
like the legend of the Fordyce. All ends with our projects. What keeps the students working? The force from the beginning. We come so far to give up who we are. So let's study hard, and our grace will go far. She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to do homework. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to go study. 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 Homework they keep on giving. You may feel like a critic. What is this I'm feeling? It's pressure and I'm ready. Like to do projects. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to go study. 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 She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. We're up all night to go study. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to go study. 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 She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to do worksheets. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night for good fun. We're up all night to go study. 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 We're up all night to go study.
Anything to say to Miss Fordyce?
No.
There's a nice
You got a poop?
You got a poop.
Girl.
Babies with the poos, poos.
Snuggle time with poos, yo.
Poos.
Smile
at
me like one of your French
girls. Phoebe! Hi, Miss Fordyce. I just want to say that I really enjoyed this year at the Academy of Banquet. It was a really great experience, and I'm going to be a great more person now. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Coffin.
Let's start off. There are five different academies. Law, engineering, information systems,
and... Oh my god!
Stop laughing!
Yeah. You done?
You still recording? Let's go. Let's go. Just point down and you go trim.
Alright. Alright.
Well, this.
Oh my god! Why can't we get anything done?
Ryan, love you.
Participate in a lot of sports and team building activities all the way in New York.
After Champ, I'm done.
You told me all about the academy, it's not awesome, dude, so why don't we just go?
He got knocked out.
Come on!
You know he wants some black man attention.
Stay in school. Get low, cat. Get low. Hey, get low, cat.
Okay.